My name is Beth Jones. I've lived in Mississippi for 20 years. I taught for several years at our local high school, but because I had an interest in marine biology and I lived in the community, I'd always been aware of the Gulf Coast Research Lab and was always really interested in the work they did here. In the years since I got my master's degree, what happened in science was this molecular revolution, so to speak, where we have a lot more access to genetic tools in biology. So I really became intrigued with the kinds of questions you could ask now that you have these molecular tools available. It really opens up a whole new realm of inquiry for biologists. So that's what really inspired me to come back and begin my work studying the physiology of sharks and stingrays. Coming to work every day and looking at the water and looking at the beach and having a harbor with active research vessels just sitting at my front door is an opportunity that most people don't have. At the end of the day, you only regret those things you didn't do. This is my Southern Miss story. Choose to create your own.